pink berry, 1, 2, 3. Come on, let's get fancy, fancy. Pink berry, shop with me. Let's go to Target, Walmart, Aldi.
Everyone.
Good noon.
How's everyone doing?
Pink berry, 1, 2, 3. Come on, let's get fancy, fancy.
Indian what?
Indian beads.
Indian beads.
Huh? Yep, we go find them and take them to her and she'd make necklaces.
Oh, okay.
Bracelets.
Make necklace out of.
Yeah.
Sounds pretty cool. Haley's back here.
Sipping on her.
McDonald's drink. Something got a Coke. Or Dr. Pepper.
That filled you guys up. Haley wants up here. It's still up here. It's been up for sale if I could catch it before we go around. And if I couldn't get it, he had his truck sitting in front of it.
When you guys go back?
He wants like $12,000 for it. Yeah, on the way back, if we come back this way, I'll show y'all.
I like how that house right there. Look at that right in the woods. It's not for sale though.
I wish it was. Oh, love that. Up at the end of this road here, there's an old school, which is really cool, really nice. I see a lot of people going these drives with me, and I thought, we'll give it a try. I don't know how much footage we'll get, but hey, we'll give it a try. It's nice and hot out today.
Free.
is down too, so you guys probably can't hear me anyways.
Hear anybody if they're talking anyhow.
Oh well, just sit back, make sure you buckle up your seatbelt and enjoy the ride. Tim's a very safe driver. Literally, cornfields everywhere you look.
Sounds like there's some beans over here.
Go. guys, here's tonight's dinner. We just stopped at Wendy's. Wendy's has got sandwiches. Buy one, get one a dollar. So we just picked up a sandwich. They have this Dave Singles and the chicken crispy or the grilled crispy. Tim, and then we got a large fry. We shared it. I didn't eat mine. Tim is eating his. And Haley left her unicorn cup out. So that is what we're doing for dinner because it's already 6:35. It's like, we'll just pick us up a burger real quick. I'm not going to hurt nothing.